Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, was conferred the 10th KISS Humanitarian Award at a special function held at the Kalinga Institute of Social Sciences in Bhubaneswar. Addressing nearly 25,000 students, the spiritual leader urged them to make 21st century a century of compassion and love. The Dalai Lama emphasized that moral education must be included in modern education system that currently gives more importance to material pleasure. The children performed folk and tribal dances from the state, including Gumura, as they welcomed the Nobel Peace Prize laureate. The spiritual leader, who is on a week-long three-city tour to Delhi, Bhubaneswar and Kolkata, is scheduled to leave for Kolkata on 22nd November.